The economy is bouncing back quickly now that more people are getting vaccinated and returning to normalcy. But a quick economic boom could have ramifications. Fox 13's Justin Matthews explains why.
You may have noticed Florida's booming economy just from your daily commute.
That's why you see more traffic on Dale Mabry. That's why you see more traffic on 275. And in my opinion, it's going to get worse before it gets better because we have so many new people moving into our area. That's the good and the bad.
People from around the country are moving to our state. Economy and finance experts say that's great for our economy as the nation rebounds from the pandemic, but it can be a double-edged sword.
A lot of clients, they ask why have they gone up so much? And the reason is because of what the Federal Reserve has done a year ago, and also what D.C. has done in terms of stimulus and checks that have gone out to individuals.
Greg Godsey is the managing director of investments at Raymond James and says the stimulus checks were great in helping people stay on their feet and keeping the economy going, but says the amount of cash in the system has increased significantly over the past year. That, with production still slow, as not all manufacturing lines have opened back up, creates a supply and demand issue. All of that jacks up prices over time.
We're in this process right now, I think it's going to take the next few quarters to really get some equilibrium in terms of what the prices are going to be.
Godsey says we won't know how impactful inflation is going to be until the whole world opens back up. Companies like Coca-Cola, General Mills, Procter & Gamble are telling customers to prepare for more price increases throughout this year and into 2022. Reporting in Tampa, Justin Matthews, Fox 13 News.
And the overall cost of consumer goods increased by about 0.6% in March, the largest amount in almost a decade. This comes as inflation rates rose by almost 3% throughout 2022.